Mike from CrazyMikesApps.com with an iPhone video app review for AR-15 by Molnar Tech Company. This is a 99-cent game application for the iPhone, iPod Touch, and iPad. Let me preface that, though, and say iPhone 3GS or better, iPod Touch 4th generation or better, and iPad 2. You'll need to check that out. Fun game, 15-piece puzzle slider with a twist. So let's check it out. Here is the opening screen. Down at the bottom, you have the instructions with the quick question mark. You can push that to start a new game. You can actually play this live, and we can switch the camera to show the front-facing camera, and you can turn the sound off. It's that simple. There's not a whole lot of other stuff, and they're all up here. So I tap this, and it says new game. Now, I need to pick this up because the way it takes the picture is, or what it uses, is the camera. Now, so that's the picture if I'm going to play in still mode. And this is one of those games where you now have to slide and put together the puzzle based on what the camera just took. Now, there's a cool part of this, and these games are really hard for me, okay? Some of you may be better at these, but these games to me are tough. Fun yet tough, as you can see, and I could sit here all day. Now, you can do a couple cool things here. So if I tap that, now it's a live puzzle based on the camera, and it uses the camera screen. So the more you move it, it's actually looking at my icon of Crazy Mike's apps on my t-shirt that I use as a backdrop, and that it's live. So it's pretty cool. It uses what's in the video finder, and you can play that way. So that is a neat feature. That's just by tapping that. If I tap it again, it goes back to steady, the regular still shot. And then again, I can tap this, which is to flip the camera, and now you're going to see the camera facing that I'm using. You can see the camera up here. So flip that back, and again, and then we'll tap that, and then we're stuck in the mode. Now, again, I didn't get a good shot of that, so let's do this and get a good shot of the icon. Go off camera a little bit, and there we are. That is AR-15, a challenging puzzle game to say the least. You have a blue spot here, and that's the only place you can move to or move a piece of the puzzle to. So it's definitely challenging. I actually might be able to put this together in some respect because I think I actually can see the outline of the Crazy Mike. And then again, maybe not. These games are tough for me. Oh, I think I got something here. And anyways, I'm going to keep on playing, but you guys get it. You can turn sound off there from the slider sound. But that is AR-15. I think this is a puzzler's challenge mecca. It's a fun game with as many puzzles as you can play, because basically wherever you shine your iPhone on, your camera, front or back, and you can play two different modes, the still mode or the live mode. AR-15 by Molnar Tech. Check it out. 99 cent in the iTunes App Store. Until next time, this has been Crazy Mike from Crazy Mike's Apps saying see you.